Hey guys, guess what? We're at actually at Stevenson, but guess what? There's no security here. So guess what we can do? We can step on things.
So yeah, all the hockey kids are here. It's so cool. It's so cool, all the hockey kids are here. And it's like, it's completely empty. So weird. And it's like, I won't get yelled at because I can step on here. Those are all the hockey kids up there. And my Zoom would work. So yeah, it's so cool. It's so lit up in here right now. It's crazy. And there's the bus right there. There's the bus right there. Van Hool. Can't go wrong with Van Hool. So yeah, we're basically like stay over here and stuff like that. And look, there's cameras. Hi, Stevenson security. So yeah, it's so weird being here because it's like it's completely empty and stuff. So yeah, I mean like there's like all the students and like we congregate here and stuff like that, but there's all the other people. But right now it's quiet. So yeah, they're all the It's crazy. And the reason why it's so crazy is because there's no students and the school is basically on lockdown. It's crazy. So yeah, here are the students. And I was actually going to do my intro. I did do my intro here. Oh yeah, I did. I'm just so sorry, so yeah. And it's actually really hot in here. Because I guess they turn off the heat, so I mean the cooling, so and there's the upstairs. We're not gonna go up there, so yeah.
Also, we got our assistant coach Scott Berger, who worked with
It's so crazy.
By the way, I'm posting this on YouTube, we're going to kids, so
yeah. But they're all the kids. And I think the other kids are on the bus. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm guessing they're on the bus. It's all decorated and stuff.
It's so crazy. It's so, so crazy in here, guys. It's like so lit up in here. So
lit.
Look, Bruce Sarkobin.
Coach here.
Woo!
A couple of things about the history of this team made. It all started out with they were champions of the Oak Park preseason tournament, first time ever. They continue to have
really the champions of the reality. The fact that we're at school. And I even have a tag in. It's crazy. Because I have a teacher's pass that I took. So. Yeah. You guys like you took the teacher's pass? Yes, and I mean the teachers. Yeah. And yeah, but we're all going to Unite Center. It's so crazy. It's so crazy. And look at all this. There's so much noise going on. It's crazy. I'm actually gonna come down here. Come down the stairs. There's the other part of Stevenson. I mean, the other lunch area over there.
But it feels so weird, like vlogging in school when there's like no student time. It's crazy. Climb up the stairs without falling down, which I've done before. There's the fire truck. Dido, Dido.
Number 17.
It's crazy over here.
Max.
It's so crazy.
Gonna go over here now.
Number 21, forward, Adam Hoffman.
Woo! Ooh, Stevenson trees.
Rogan,
Clayman. Woo!
number 24, four-year varsity member, co-captain, Michael Downs.
I'm just doing a brief panorama around here. So yeah, I'm just doing a brief panorama.
Hey, number 28.
I wonder if...
Assistant captain, Frank Reese Pichella.
Actually, we're not going to get there because I was thinking, like, we can go up that way, but I'm like, I don't want to get in trouble, so we're not going to finish with that, so, yeah.
Goaltender, number 36, Nick Simaruski.
Woo!
Number 38, Emmett Baker.
Look at all them up there.
Think I'm a little crazy just vlogging around talking to my iPod.
Showcase number. I'm a YouTuber, so. Number 53. Private Paparazzi. Yeah. Ooh, this is the teacher spot. This is the teacher spot where security sits and farts.
Number 60, goaltender Nico Amanara. Number 61, co-captain, SHL All-Star, Illinois Showcase team member, Jackson Lepton. Four-year player.
I may put this part one and part two.
Number 62, Daniel Ron, forward. Number 66, defense, Zach Wesley.
Woo! Let's see how many subscribers we can get this video up to right now, guys.
Number 71, forward, Jack Wiley.
Woo!
Okay, number 77, Brett Stokes.
Uh-oh.
Okay, SHL All-Star, number 73.
And by the way,
Carter,
if you go to Stevenson, this is the point. There goes my brother. Right over there.
And finally, assistant captain, number 91, forward Jake Camp. Look, boys, I've got one more thing that I'd like to do when you're wrapping up a tournament. So I'm going to say a name. I want everybody to say, but after I say it, you say gone. Ready? Providence.
Gone.
St. Ignatius.
Gone.
St. Vider.
Gone.
Green.
Gone.
GBN.
Gone.
GBS.
Gone.
Tanner, I know it's going to be.
It's crazy in here. It's just so crazy.
Thank you to our coaches, Tom, Dan, Mark, and Scotty. You've done a great job with all of us this year. And thank you to all the parents and all the JV members for supporting us. It means a lot to us and all the time you guys have spent to support us. It means a lot to us. So thank you.
Woo!
Not done yet.
Thanks everybody for coming.
We're actually going to go over this way.
I've been
around
here just puts me
around
with
them.
I've been doing this for 18 years and
we're gonna
it's heart-wrenching. So I'm really proud of how hard everybody's worked here as a team. I mean, it started, you know, for some of these guys 4 years ago, and this summer we really trained super hard for this game. And, you know, we said from day one, this is the game, right? This is where we're about to be. What did we say in the first day? We want to hold the trophy, right? So let's go fucking do it.
Oh! can never need those windows over there.
Thank you
very
much for attending. We'll see you down
at the United Center. And by the way, we're going down to United Center around like 3-ish, so stay tuned for that. It is going to be awesome, so just stay tuned here. Crazy, crazy, crazy. I'm standing on a step. So now we're gonna walk this way. Awesome. There's still a happy birthday balloon up there.
Oh,
what the
man.
Heck?
That thing is so lonely. You had nobody to hang out with. No pun intended.
No pun.
Hanging
no
out.
No pun intended. There's my brother right there. Well, of course I'm going to turn it. I'm not mentally crippled. So there's my brother right there. Number 73. I sound like one of those old-fashioned announcers from like way back up. I'm 30, and the school was not good. So actually, we're gonna exit this way, because we're savages, so we can exit that way. We actually have to go quick, children, quick! Well, I always wanted to do that, Stevenson. That's it, guys. Remember to come subscribe, stay tuned for vlogs, tell your friends, and remember, you're the bestest.